Are you gonna host?
Yeah, I'm hosting right now. I just have to set it up a little weirder on Facebook because they can't just automatically. I hate the way they have it in Facebook, but whatever. I'll deal with it. All right, let me launch the game here.
This was ours. We ruled this land.
We ruled the land.
We owned the night. But man rose up against us. We were overthrown. For centuries, hidden away in darkness. Tortured by thirst. Choking down dust.
Just watching the intro.
Starving. Until now, our hunt begins again.
Except next. Yes. Okay. Online play. Host your own world where you invite some kin. I think we want to do that.
Yeah.
And we're going to do PvE. Let's just do a LAN server, I think. Okay, start new game. So you should be able to find Smoogley's world. Just probably join a game and then look for Smoogley's world. It'll be a LAN server. Oh, wow. Okay. Skin tone. Interesting.
I am not finding it.
You are not finding it, huh? Mm-hmm. Let me invite you. Invite to play. I swear, man, just these games are always have trouble trying to just freaking join up with each other. Are you able to join up?
on connecting.
Okay.
It says no response from remote host.
Oh my gosh, dude. Always a pain in the ass. It could never be easy. Just never, ever could be easy. So fucking annoying. Skip. Settings, maybe.
Yeah, do you have it on private or something?
Nope, I don't. Just like a constant pain in the ass with this, man. Like any game I ever try to do, it's...
Oh, do you have your thing on?
My what?
Your VPN?
No. So I'll just not do a LAN server, I guess. I don't know. Advanced settings. Okay. Back. See if you can get the invite now, since it's not a LAN. I don't know why LAN wouldn't have worked, because we're in the same freaking house. I don't... Just always got to make it difficult, instead of just click a button and you can join. Like, that's how easy it should be. But nope, we can't do that. That would be way too easy. Too convenient. Invite to play.
It's loading. I just joined your game out from Steam.
Oh, okay. Well, hopefully it worked this time.
It did.
Okay, good. Because I don't want to be annoyed right now. Do that eye color. I'll keep as red, I think. That's funny. Features. I can have a beard.
Even the women can have beards.
Yeah. Create. Let's do this. Press and hold. Okay. Space to wake up. Whoa. Way cool.
I'm done as well.
Cool, cool. I'm actually gonna move my... Oh. Let's back up real quick. I'm gonna move my webcam here. Let's move this over here, actually. This will take all. Won't let me pick up that sword? Come on. Only heal up to 25% of your health while in a combat, and by skill usage. Use consumables or blood bend outside of combat. Let's see. Veil of Blood, Shadow Bolt. I don't see blood mend. Can I feed on this guy? That won't let me. Claim. Crafting recipe unlocked. Bone sword. Oh, okay. Yeah. Some items are crafted from your inventory. I already did that. Equipment. I think I'm already equipping the bone sword.
Heal?
Huh?
How do you heal?
No idea. Looks like I just ate some rats and that healed me. Sooned. So you can consume the rats to gain a small amount of blood. Interesting. Equipment. Gave me spell power with the bone ring. Using Shadow Bolt, okay. A bunch of stiff. Tab, crafting, chest guard, leggings. Looks like I need animal hide for that. Yeah, I guess I'll just have to leave. I'm already level 7 and I haven't even done any. Level 8? Whoa. So, we can start in either East or West Farbane. I'm going to try East Farbane. So when you get to the end of the... whatchamacallit. And then I'll just wait for you just up the road.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
So you can make vermin salve with rats, plant fiber, and bone. That must be how you heal.
Okay, so you went west or east?
East.
You went east, okay.
Hey. Oh no! Did it hurt you?
I don't think so.
Here, hit me. Yeah, it doesn't look like it hit. It hurt. If we share loot at all. Did you pick up all the bones?
Yeah, did you?
No. Here, pick this one, the stone up over here. Oh, we don't share loot. Is there a way that I can invite you to a group at all, or? Yeah. It's like not letting me do. Okay, well, whatever. Away gate. Hold the teleport. What? Okay.
Uh-huh.
Whatever. I don't think we have any place we can teleport anyway, so. Let's open up the map. Let's see.
Babe, you're full health. Why are you feeding?
Well, feed on this thing.
I can't. He's not low enough. There, now I can. It's not gonna tell us where to go, is it?
Nope.
Where'd you go?
I'm right next to you.
Now?
I didn't move, you moved. So I don't know why you're talking to me about me going. You're the one that went, you old schnoot. Did you pick up animal hide?
Mm-hmm.
Make sure you craft your legs and arms. Won't let me do any of that.
Okay.
Looks like there's a yellow something over here. It's kind of...
A human. Ow, he hurts. I need to find a rat. My blood type changed.
Really? That's interesting. Hey, what's this? A blood rose. This guy looks pretty tough. Oh! He's level 18. Oh, wow. Got him.
I need to find a rat.
Here, maybe I can drop it.
Oh, now I don't have enough bones. What the heck?
Here.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. We gonna clear this out over here? It's telling me to make a bone axe. Oh, I just gave you all my bone. That's fine. Let's clear this out over here. Level 16? Eh. Let's wait for you to heal up. Get in the shade. Count for me. Hit another tree. Hit a different tree. I'm doing a quest. It says craft a bone axe and cut down 3 trees. There we go. A bone axe. Not enough bone. Copper ore, clay, and plant fiber.
There's a fish bone.
I don't think that'll do me any good, unfortunately. Go this way. See another circle over here.
Oh no.
You let stay us in the shade.
Well, you let us in the sun.
nothing over here. Weird. Okay. Trying to figure out where exactly we're supposed to even go. Vampire Waygate. It's just a bunch of random bandit camps. I don't know.
Down.
Well, I don't even think I can get back up to you. Where'd you respawn at? Where'd you respawn at?
The beginning. Oh my God.
It's like nighttime is coming up here in an hour of game time. I don't know how long that is. It'll be here quick. Alright, I say we just kind of trek her up north. I don't... It doesn't even say anything of where you're supposed to go or anything. Like...
Nope, we're just gonna explore.
Well, I know that there's a way you can get a stronghold.
Whoa, big ol' plant. Oh, that's too much for me. Holy shit. I'm poisoned. I just literally got a healing thing.
Don't attack. See what level these guys are. 20. Back up. We don't need that. This guy's 16. We can maybe I'll get the left one. Ready? Oh, wow.
How do you, like, take no damage?
Hide them. They telegraph their attacks pretty hardcore. Well, it looks like I'm taking some damage now, but...
Jeez, man. I just am dying all the time.
I'm gonna get messed up.
And there's no timer on this. I could have waited. Oh, of course, as soon as I come in, I get shot.
That guy's bugged out. Know how I took that damage right there. Bandit logging camp. I don't get it, man. Just like literally no point to what we're doing right now.
You want to keep playing or not?
Did I say I didn't want to play?
No, but, like, you're just complaining the whole time.
Well, there's just, like, no
fun.
Point to what we're doing right now.
So?
Like, where's the stronghold? Where's, like, literally anything to go over and progress our character? These are all level 20s. Is there any bone over here?
Hmm. You finish your stone quest?
No, because I can't get any bone.
No, we need to go kill animals then. There's bone over here. Hello?
I'm fighting stuff right now.
Well, you didn't say anything. I didn't know if you heard me. Follow that path. Take a right. There's a pile of bones. This way. Oh my gosh.
I'm on the path.
You're going the wrong way. They might have despawned by now. Yep. Nope. Still here. There's more. Oh, how am I only level 7?
When you die, you lose levels.
No, it says I'm level 10 now that I have this equipped.
Oh, weird. I don't know then. Construct and interact. Oh, wow. You can build anywhere? Interesting. Alpha Wolf is up here. Enraged.
Nice. Just wait for him to stop lunging around. Oh, not.
Yeah, whatever. This is fucking stupid, man.
Well, why would you stop in the middle of him doing attacks?
It wouldn't let me, because I'm locked into the animation.
We're still closer to the east.
Yeah. I just don't understand why all of the mobs are multiple levels higher than us, and we're like literally in the starting area. Like, that's level 18, and we just came from the spawn point?
Who cares?
It doesn't even make any sense.
Let's run away. Oh my. Stone golem. This was a bad idea. Oh, we're not going to make that bridge. Now. It's a rough life for a vampire.
I guess.
There's a nice shady spot. Right here. I'm just gonna get some more stone while we're waiting.
type change. Resource yield. Okay.
Have a blood type.
So we need to find a spot to put down the blood heart or whatever. Let's say we go up here and put it up here. There. Well, now I can't put mine over here. Your territory by placing borders. 3. Won't let me.
To chop something down.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Your territory by placing palisades. Okay. Let's do that real quick. Oh, yeah. Okay.
Thank you.
see.
Saying feed the heart. Confused. No idea what they're talking about.
You have to go to the different options. I need lots of lumber.
Pretty sure I can. There we go. I just had to put blood essence in the castle power slot.
That is something you found?
It's in your inventory.
I don't have anything.
Split, I guess. And I'll give you some. I don't know.
Don't worry about it.
Construct and interact with a sawmill.
You're gonna need like 400 lumber to do that. So get to chopping trees.
Palisades.
It's under refinement or something like production. More stone. I can't use this. I need to feed the heart.
Let's do a palisade gate.
Oh, this guy's 18.
What?
Thank you. know where to get these things. Oh, okay.
Go. So, excuse me. Here's a production, refinement, sawmill. Oh wow, that's. I'll put that outside, I think.
It's still got to be on your territory, though.
I'll just expand it. Fundamentals. Oh, interesting. Okay.
Let's go ahead and sleep through the daytime. We both sleep, it'll probably just fast forward.
I'm sleeping.
And it's not doing anything. Okay, well, I'll just wake up then, I guess. Production, refinement, sawmill. Okay, what's the other thing? Crafting. Need planks in order to.
You make that at the sawmill?
Yep. Oh my god. Fucking seriously. Right, fundamentals. Let's see.
Oh my god.
No. Really wish I could put up some roof or something. Let's see, will it let me put a roof up here? Like a lot. I guess I can do that. What? Oh, missing resources, of course. Yeah, we pretty much just kind of have to hang out and wait. Let's see, mist brazier. Oh, okay. So this mist brazier will block out the sun.
let's do that. It's already dark now. Let's...
mist thing is nice.
I gotta wait for the sun to pass, because looks like we might have some cloud cover. Yeah, there we go. Right. Let's put some bone in there. Finally have some freaking peace. How do I do this? Oh, I
see. You just put the bone in there and then it automatically starts burning.
No, I was doing the sawmill. Just put logs in there and it does it. That's going to take a bit. Facebook notifications. It's like, why am I getting a second notification on something that I've already got a notification for? Quite odd, really. Quite odd. Do we want to go out and hunt while it's nighttime? You're just on the other side over here, right?
Yeah, I think on your mini map it'll show you where my castle is.
Oh, I see it. Very cool.
Yeah, let's go hunting. I'm actually right near a camp.
Okay, I need to actually drop off my stuff, because if I die, I don't really want to have to go find it. So you went to the south?
I am just on the road by my castle. There's a little camp over here with some dudes.
Okay. Ow. I am on the way.
This guy is skull level difficulty. I am gonna run away. What was I doing? I'm down.
Just to the south? Trying to look for you.
On the road, you see my castle? There's a road right next to my castle.
Yes, Autumn, I am looking for you.
I'm just gonna respawn.
I just saw you.
I just saw a stone giant fighting a bunch of dudes.
Is it by your castle? Because I saw that same one, I think.
No, it's a different one. I'm running back, remember?
Didn't put you at your coffin?
I didn't know I could choose it. This is the guy that killed me.
Wow. So the warrior guys we really should be feeding off of, because that'll give us better attack power the more we feed off of those guys. To find another one in this yellow area, but I think most of these are rogue or... Oh, there's some warriors. That's rogue. There's a warrior right there.
Did you pick anything up when I died?
No. I left it there for you to pick up.
Because I don't have any gear now.
Oh, wow. Well, that's annoying. Did it waste that on you?
Yeah, yeah.
Well, game over. This freaking brute is so annoying. Don't even know how to beat them.
Be picking up my stuff.
I'm not.
There's a bear in my castle. Fantastic.
I'm probably gonna die, so.
Well, it's not really a castle, but it will be.
Just fucking really sucks that your guy is tons of levels lower than these guys. Like, what do I have to do to level? Like, that's just all I want to do.
Probably right now. Probably crafting.
It's like I'm level 10 going against level 20s. I just do not understand why. We're in the starter area. This to movement speed. Weird. I do like what they've done with the line of sight. That's pretty neat, where like things literally disappear behind it when you're out of line of sight. really.
So it doesn't increase your blood when you do that. It just gives you the percentage that it shows. So if it says 2%, it'll just give you 2% as your total instead of...
Say it will. Okay. What else here? Production. Oh, I just need some planks. Sawmill. There we go. Sweet. Okay.
Plated bone guard stuff.
To probably make a
see spell power.
Need copper in order to do that. All right. Exactly, do I get copper though? Let's split that and then put that in there. Let's put some more wood in there. Okay.
Oh, okay, so you do the reinforced sword.
I see. Got it. I think I want to make the spear. Spear sounds pretty good. Refinement. A vermin nest. Very nice. So, furnace takes copper ore and stone. Like that it consumes the previous level of weapon instead of like you having these outdated weapons in your inventory. It's pretty good. Okay, now I can make a blood altar. Ooh. Blood altar. Let's put that in here, I guess.
Understand what keeps happening to my gear.
You drop all of your stuff when you die. You have to go pick it back up again. It should be on your map.
No, you have to pick it up when you're done crafting it. I'm stupid. There's a container under the workbench.
Oh. Oh, great. Let's see what we can find here. Okay, I've got a research desk. Research something. Oh, we need paper. Okay. I think I got some of that. Yeah, not enough though. Okay. So you just gather up paper essentially, and then it will yield you a random technology. Interesting. upgrade the castle heart and interact with it. So what do I need? Copper ingots and leather. Oh joy. I don't even know how to do leather. Salvageable. Used for crafting. Can I do that in the workbench? Workbench. Nope. Stone. Or stone. Need to make a regular bone spear, I think. There we go. Forced bone spear. Let's move this off to the side. And the next thing I think would be to make the furnace, which I just need some more stone for, so. Just gotta go gather a bunch of stone. Did you see that there's bosses that we can kill and get vampire powers for killing those bosses? Mm-hmm. the furnace. The castle heart, but the problem is I don't know how to make leather. Is it just something I can make in my regular craft?
You have to go to the blood altar and you'll find out. I say tonight we go kill this lady.
Coffin.
Go to your blood altar.
I'm there. There's nothing here.
Okay. You hit F. Go to Keely the Frost Archer.
I don't see what you're talking about. Oh, the blood. I was looking at the castle. Something the Frost Archer. Oh, interesting. Sculpted wood. I mean, I guess...
Say tonight. Track her, and then tonight we'll get her.
Yeah. See if there's anything else I can chop down some trees and upgrade to copper, I think, is what we need to do. Wow. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm not upgrading those tonight. 16 freaking ingots. Holy shit, man. That ramped up quickly. Takes hardly any damage. Alright, I guess we're going after at level 17.
It's not night yet. Okay. We'll just meet at my castle.
Sure.
Oh, that's you.
I have a feeling this battle is not going to be especially easy.
I don't know. Oh no, it's this way.
I'm just gonna run away from anything because I don't want to be taking any damage.
I don't.
Coming up on a boss fight. Okay, yep, right here. Rufus the Foreman?
No. Frost Archer. That's the lady who has leather.
I don't know where you went.
I am going towards the Frost Archer.
I was going towards where the blood was telling me to go.
Well, then you didn't select the right person. Oh man, I really could use you here.
Going as fast as I can.
Thank you.
Togrid.
Retreat!
Oh my gosh, I hate that.
Watch out behind us.
You focus on her.
I'm dead.
What the fuck was it just doing, dude?
Oh, we're near a way gate at least. I'll be there in a second. Oh, it's gonna be hard to grab my gear.
These are all scores to us. Oh my god. I thought it said the boss was level 20. Why are we fighting skulls right now?
It was level 20.
These guys are skulls to me right now. This is fucking stupid, man. Like, the scaling is absurdly stupid. There's no reason I should have been fighting a fucking skull.
Say we try one more time and then call it a night on this game. And play some more tomorrow, maybe. Yeah, a little bit more time on night to maybe have one more attempt.
Oh, fuck that, dude. Fuck that stupid shit, man. Alright, let's do left control, I guess Bloodmend. Okay.
How far away are you?
I'm pretty close.
No mercy.
Pull back. There's dudes.
Freeze!
There's a vampire hunter. Back up, back up, back up.
That's what I was saying.
Back up farther. Just let her come to us. This is, like, rather uncouth that that guy's just literally running at us. Oh, here we go. Reset. Freaking skull guy right next to where we're freaking fighting. Ridiculous. To say everything else resets, I guess this guy doesn't. Oh, here we go. A bunch of other skulls coming after me. Do freaking 30 damage each hit. Literally no reason whatsoever that a vampire hunter would be coming around.
Thank you.
whenever it gets nighttime, I'm putting in another attempt on her.
I'm done for tonight. Well, I guess let's try one more time. Where are you at?
Right at her. Right next to her. Just cleared everything out. On the west side.
Oh, that's so far away.
What? Where did this bear even come from?
Oh no. Fuck.
You can kind of see her cloaked form when she moves if you... It's harder to see. It's hard to see sometimes, though. Like right there, I don't know where she went. Oh. Get this. Yeah.
I stepped up. Damn it.
Yeah. Did you get it?
Yep.
All right. Research desk.
Swap abilities and powers, J.
Let's not do it here. I'm worried. Okay.
A bit away, yeah, we're a bit away from it.
Going on over here. Oh, that's a skull. Run away.
Yeah, I'm gonna get away from that guy. A pass on that bowl spit. He's still chasing after us.
Oh, there's more fighting up here.
I think that skull was a vampire, by the way.
Sorry, I didn't have a blood type. Cool, we're almost there. Looked further than it was.
That it did.
Home, sweet home. All right, let's make this research desk.
Is that what it's trying to tell me? No?
Need paper.
This was worn fused. Do we have to kill her multiple times to get the... Oh, wait. Tannery? Refinement? Blood press. Grinder. Oh, there we go. Tannery. I just need some planks.
Hey, I can make windows.
Let's make tannery. There we go. Then we just take this hide and put her on in there. might as well just put it all in there since there's really no point to it otherwise. A little different than wood. Let's go ahead and load the sawmill up. This merciless night soccer. Oh, okay. Nice. Okay. Interesting. Okay. These bones over here. It's just straight stone. Water-filled canteen. Wow. It's just like a shitload of blanks. Night Stalker gear is the next iteration. Interesting. It looks like you do have durability on your items as well. I didn't notice that till now. The sun is rising! Oh no! Gem dust, crude emerald. I don't really know what to do with that right now. Need to get a blood press. Let's see what I need to make that. Oh, I can already make it. Very well. Oh. Okay. Nope. Want to do the blood press. There we go. Wow. That and that. It's making a bunch of blood essence. Most interesting. Surely it's still saying. There we go. For some reason my live wasn't showing up. We have an internets. Broadcast is waiting for a signal. Uh-oh. There we go. Just took a second update or something. Something weird's going. Let's see what we got on this. 9 ingots. Yeah, I still can't even.
I only have 3. You have more. You have more than me.
I could probably do the upgrade with the castle heart. So there's at least that.
Oh.
Wow. Lame. Complete a castle room by laying down floors and building surrounding castle walls to generate a roof. Okay. Crafting. Wait, here we go. Castle. Castle flooring. Missing resources. I need... Doesn't really say. I'm assuming it's stone is what I need. Oh, okay. Blood essence to build that and stone brick. Oh. Production. Refinement. Tannery. Grinder. Well, I'm willing to put some more time into this, but this is...
Yeah, I'm good with stopping here. Yeah. We took down that one chick.
Yeah. Has been fun.
I think the next one I want to go for is Rufus, because I want that crossbow.
Yeah, having some range would be really nice. We already saw him. He's actually...
Yeah, he's nearby.
Yeah.
I think the Alpha Wolf is nearby, too.
So we actually killed him?
Killed who?
The Alpha Wolf.
Yeah, but we weren't tracking him, so we couldn't do the feed thing.
Yeah. Alright, well, that is probably good for the stream.
I like it so far. I mean, I know it's tough, but it reminds me of, like, when people fought Hogger.
Yeah. That's
like
fair.
A mix of little dudes running around and then some big scary dudes.
Yeah, I wish there was a little bit more rhyme and reason to just the dude levels.
Yeah, just to be a hassle.
Right.
Every game has it for some reason. They gotta bully you.
Yeah.